Right, this is day three of my poetry challenge, and this one is called This Is The Day, and it was a title or a subject suggested by my mum. So here we go. I can't remember it all, so I'm going to have to read it from my notes. Suspended animation, that's where we find ourselves, caught between our past and our tomorrows. We wonder how much time we should dwell on yesterdays, as we seek to put away all of our sorrows. An unreflected day is a wasted one, they say, but dwelling on the past can be destructive. So somewhere in between is middle ground that can be found, and we can turn our lives around and be constructive. It's important that we learn from all our errors on the way. Self-berating's not a good idea at all. As we walk along that tightrope of reflection and progression, keep our balance, walking straight, walking tall. So as we go through life, it's important to remember our past will always have its part to play. But our future isn't written, it's there for us to make. So with loud voices, let's say this is the day. There you go, Mum, one for you. Any other suggestions would be gratefully received. Thanks.